Rainbow Hydel Repaint, Sunny Madison. So I dipped her in hot water so I could pop out her eyes, and then I covered her hair so I could seal her face to prep for the painting. I used watercolor pencils and soft pastels, and I decided I would do a Serena Usagi Sailor Moon inspired doll. Now, if you want to know how I did the eyes, you're going to have to hop on over to my YouTube channel and watch my latest video called Rainbow High Doll Repaint from Disaster to Dream Doll. I've definitely come a long way since starting Rainbow High Doll face-ups about 6 months ago, and I'm pretty proud about this one. She didn't have bangs like Sailor Moon does, so I just put her in ponytails, took two tendrils, and then ponytailed those underneath with some gel. And this is how she turned out. Comment below and let me know what you think of her. Would you like to have a doll like this?